In the box, you have the user manual, the Camlab flat spin, with a power adapter and a UK plug. To switch on your flat spin, press and hold the on switch for a couple of seconds until the lights come on. This light will flash until the setting speed is reached. Use the plus and minus buttons to increase and decrease your speed. The stepping rate is 10 RPM. Press and hold the plus button to increase your speed continuously. When this light is constant, the steering direction will stay the same. To change to multi-directional steering, press this button. When it is flashing, the steering direction will change every 15 seconds.